But I know that it's been worth the wait. Yeah. Yeah. It feels like springtime in winter. It feels like
March 1st, 2008, and I had never been more nervous in my entire life.
He was supposed to be at school that day, but he skipped class. So he said we were just gonna hang out. Next thing I know, after 2 hours of driving, we ended up in Grand Bend.
What I did is I brought Sheila out to a cabin way out west.
He brought me over to a cottage that he rented for the day. And lo and behold, he's there cooking dinner for me.
I had always envisioned something terribly romantic, like asking her on the top of the Diamond Head Mountain in Hawaii. But since I couldn't do Hawaii, I tried to bring Hawaii to her. So I'd cooked her a Hawaiian-themed dinner. I decorated a little cabin that we'd rented for the day, and I decorated it in the Hawaiian theme.
After dinner, he came out in a grass skirt and a guitar.
And after dinner and just before dessert, I put on the grass skirt and picked out my guitar and sang her a little song. And that song really echoed what I was feeling and what I was about to ask her.
He finally says, "I'm going to sing this song. If you know it, sing along with me." So he started playing, and I did not know the tune until he started singing the words, and I realized it was from the movie The Wedding Singer with Adam Sandler.
That song was called Grow Old With You.
I wanna make
make you smile whenever you're sad. Carry you around when your arthritis is bad. All I wanna do is grow old with you. I'll get you medicine when your tummy aches. Build you a fire if the furnace breaks. Oh, it could be so nice growing old with you. I'll miss you, kiss you, give you my coat when you are cold. Need you, feed you, even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink, put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the man grows old with you.